Uncle Lou told you.
Woo! 20-19, dogs on top. Listen, 1 point, 100 points, I don't care. Point is, it's a win, and I'll take it. I will take a 1 point win at Notre Dame. This is the type of game that UJ has been losing for years and years and years. A big game against an opponent that we should beat. We come out, we crap to bed. Not today. We won the game. Offense wasn't great. Frome wasn't great. Receivers dropping balls. Offensive line didn't play that good. But the defense was lights out. That's a top five defense. So don't feel bad, Notre Dame. You're not the only Jamokes that are going to struggle against that defense. You're just the latest Jamokes to struggle against that defense. Okay? 2-0. Sing it with me. You ready? Irish eyes are crying. Woo! Tell them about it.
Hey, Uncle Lou, Chuck G checking in. Look here, what did we tell these people? We told these people the defense, did we not?
Defense.
We told them it was going to hurt us without having Easton there. And what happened? Frum did what a freshman quarterback does. Now, all you people that been hating on Easton could be like, you know what? We do need Easton back. Easton, before he was there, y'all wanted Easton. Then when Frum came, y'all wanted Frum. Okay, let us develop a quarterback. One thing. Second thing, where's Blankenship's scholarship
Get
at?
That man Get a scholarship. It. Now, but the haters are going to say, but he missed one. There ain't no perfect field goal kickers. The dude was kicking touchbacks. He was 2 out of 3 with another, say it with me, game winner. But the same haters that don't give him no credit on the Kentucky game, they don't want to give him credit again. Yeah, I wish he would have made that other field goal too, but he didn't make it. Point is, we won the game. It is a team effort. It's a team game. Frome has some good plays. He has some good passes. I saw him checking in and out of plays and things like that. That's good. But listen, Notre Dame, you just ran into a better team. I mean, that's all there is to it. I mean, what you got to say about it?
All I got to say is, Sunday's coming. The Pope's coming. Go to bed. Wake up early, because you're going to get y'all's ass blessed out.
Dogs on top. Just like Lou told you.